You've driven through the roundabout connecting US 10 to downtown Midland the past couple days. You may have noticed something new. About 2 days ago, this Blondie Roundabout sign popped up with song lyrics to the hit song One Way or Another.
Yeah, that's pretty funny, yeah.
We asked around, and no one seems to know who the prankster is or why they put the sign up. But things got even more interesting when TV5 got to Midland.
Now, what's even more peculiar than the sign itself is the fact that it was taken down within the 20 minutes that our crew showed up to start filming.
Luckily, I was able to capture it on my phone beforehand. Robert Wheeler tells us he's never seen anything like it.
Not really anything like that. No, that's different. That's definitely different.
Wheeler is a FedEx Express courier who tells us he spends a lot of time on the road, especially in Midland. So he says he got a good chuckle.
You just get so used to, you know, looking past signs and stuff that are already there. And so, yeah.
In Midland, Ashland Hill, WNEM TV5.